How much? 69 cents. This and the gas. Y'all getting rain up your way? What way would that be? Seniors from Dallas.
What business is it yours? Where I'm from, if I know.
I didn't mean nothing by it.
What didn't mean nothing?
I was just passing the time.
I guess that passes for men is in their crap and you with it.
Well, sir, I apologize. If you don't want to accept that, then I don't know what else I can do for you. Is something wrong?
I don't know. Is there?
Is there something else I can do?
What?
Anything.
Sure, you asked that.
Is there anything else?
Again, you already asked that.
Well, I gotta see about closing.
See about closing?
Yes, sir.
What time do you close?
Now. We close now.
Now is not the time. I said, what time do you close?
Generally around dark. At dark?
You don't know what you're talking about, do you?
Sir?
I said, you don't know what you're talking about. What time do you go to bed?
Sir?
You're a bit deaf, aren't you? I said, what time do you go to bed?
Well, I'd say around 9:30. Somewhere around 9:30.
I can come back then.
Well, would you be coming back? We'll be closed.
You said that. You live in that house behind the store?
Yes, sir.
You lived here all your life?
It was my wife's father's place originally.
You married into it?
My wife and I lived in Temple, Texas for many years. Raised a family there in Temple. We came out here about 4 years ago.
You married into it?
If that's the way you want to put it.
I don't have some way to put it. That's the way it is. What's the most you ever lost on the coin toss?
Sir?
The most you ever lost on the coin toss?
I don't know. I couldn't say.
Call it.
Call it?
Yes.
I didn't put nothing up.
Just call it.
What are we calling for?
You need to call it. I can't call it for you. It wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't even be right. You know what date it is on the back of this coin?
No.
1958. I've been traveling 22 years just to get here. And now it's here. It's either heads or tails, and you have to call it.
Look, I gotta see what I stand to win.
Everything.
How's that?
You stand to win everything.
Call it. All right. Heads then.
Well done. Don't put it in your pocket. It's your lucky coin.
Where do you want me to put it then?
Anywhere but your pocket. Otherwise I'll get mixed in with the other coins and become just a coin. Which it is.